And they had these things, Sean.
Yes.
Yeah.
What are the things?
Well, there was this
one
little...
Is this going to a good place or a bad place,
this story? This one little cream puff thing that was so delicious.
Delicious.
Oh, my God. And then there was this one little coffee cake thing, and I bought it all. I was just, like, in a very expansive mood.
So listen, we made time for this tonight because you guys are loving it. It's $49. It is on sale. It is never coming back. It is being retired. It is wrong, I know, but that's the way it is. This is a cardigan that is a mixed print, cute three-quarter sleeve, has this like spring trellis thing.
Yeah.
It has the photo reel roses at the top. It is that blend that we love, which is a cotton nylon from
Isaac. Cotton with a little bit of nylon, just to
keep
it
shape. All of these colors, though normally they would be $70+ with tax and shipping. They are now $49. If you want or need Easy Pay, on top of the 20% off savings, you can do your Q card. This is going to be our color that we call spring green.
Spring green.
Last call. This is going to be French blue.
I love it.
Limited. Bubblegum.
Nice.
Love orange.
I love the orange.
And I'm in black.
Oh, I love the orange.
Black
and you're
is
in the black.
Ball.
The black is gorgeous too.
Gorgeous.
I think the orange is my fave.
So can you kind of explain? Am I right to call this a trellis?
Yes, you are.
It's like a status print.
It's kind of that's true actually. It's almost like a little Japanese trellis, something like that. I adore it. And then these wonderful, it has like a solid kind of a yoke, like an engineered yoke.
Yeah, yeah.
With these wonderful kind of black, white, and gray. What are those, like cabbage roses, right? Like sort of printed over the top of the, and it just looks great. I love it because it's like in one step, you're finished. Like you don't have to layer, you don't have to mix, you don't have to do anything.
Oh,
this is
so
done
cute.
For you and you know it looks great. And you just throw it over like a
black
white
t-shirt. Black and green just sold out.
What?
Yep.
Sean, no.
Yes, it is true. I'm sorry to say. Bubblegum
is
going
quickly. I was
going
to say, maybe put on the bubblegum. What are you going to put on?
How about orange, because no one else is wearing it.
Oh, yeah, that would be really cute.
How about
and
that?
Or the little one day only.
How about that and how about that?
Maybe the one day only gray jacket again.
I love it. I love it.
Because that's good.
Okay, so had to make time for in the show because the price is sick. It layers over that cute essentials t-shirt that we had with the wrap collar. It layers over that cute little lace tunic that we just had. It layers under the moto jacket that we showed you earlier with the stripes.
And it just adds like a load of personality with a minimal amount of effort, you know? Like when you don't know what to wear, you reach for this and you wear this, right? Like
yes,
seriously.
Yes, yes,
that's
and
the
yes.
idea here, you know?
Okay, so keep in mind, clearance price, no reorder, never coming back. It's terrible, it's upsetting. It's a little insensitive of us, but that's what's happening. It's not coming
back. But you know what? Like, you accessorize this, great. You don't accessorize this, great. You
totally.
Know what I mean? Like, this is the thing you, like, just wear every single day because you don't want to think about it. So I'm not kidding. If you can get it in two colors, it'll really
for the clearance price,
stead.
I super would. Okay, seriously, what? I feel like you're making fun of me
a little
not.
Bit. I'm not. I love you, Sean.
Okay.
Wait, you were the one who said you didn't like what I did with this, with the cardigan earlier.
You did sound a little bit like the Midwest earlier. I was going to point it out, but then I didn't want to make you feel bad. A word you said sounded like I would say it.
What did I say?
I don't know. I don't remember now.
Wow, really?
Yeah.
You just made a mental note that I had some crazy
anyway,
deficiency.
So I have to tell you that the bubble gum is nearly gone. For $49, come on, not hard
well,
to understand
blue,
why. The
I
blue
mean,
is
the
gorgeous.
The blue is
that
like
French
so,
blue.
It's so easy to wear
and then,
that blue.
Come on, like, am I chopped liver?
The orange
is
insane. Is my favorite, but I've said that. Also, can we point out that it has this lovely little grosgrain inside, which I always think is such a chic little
don't you kind of always
touch.
Do that on all your cardies?
Yes, sometimes. This one we just did it because we thought, like, add that little bit of grosgrain moment. You know, I love it.
I love the photo realness of the flowers.
Me too,
like
and I love
black
it juxtaposed
and white, you know
next
I mean?
To the kind of freshness of the trellis.
Me too.
You know, the trellis
me
portion
too.
Of it, you know? I also like that up here you sort of have your flowers.
Me
it's sort
too.
Of a nice, like, face framing.
And then the body is
trellis-y.
Attention
calling, right? It calls the attention to the right part of the body. It's just a great little top. I understand why it's so popular tonight because it feels great and you could wear it all year round.
No
this
doubt,
is not
yep.
like just one season.
Oh gosh, no.
No. Oh gosh, no. Oh gosh, no.
Have you seen any good movies lately?
Have I?
Yeah.
I can't think of one.
Really?
I saw La La Land. I sort
was
of
it good?
Liked
yeah,
it.
Yeah, you weren't. You
I
didn't think
liked
it was
it.
So amazing.
No, I liked it a lot. I liked it a lot.
Okay.
What else did I see? I saw that thing with the fabulous Eddie Redmayne about fabulous beasts and where to
like
find
him.
Them. And also the insanely beautiful Ezra Miller. I mean, that boy, that is a face, right?
Lovely.
What a face.
Lovely.
Anyway, that was kind of enchanting. What else did I see?
Just
nothing much.
In.
I didn't see any
all
other
right.
thing. I've been working very hard. You know, I'm working very hard on a million.
So you have now officially debuted at the Carlisle.
Not yet. Next
Wait,
Tuesday.
Wait, what is going on? A week I keep from getting tomorrow, the date wrong.
A week from tomorrow for
is
2 weeks.
Is it in the Bemelman's bar that you do
no,
it?
No, it's in the Cafe Carlisle. The Bemelman's bar is across the hall.
Sorry, okay.
This is the Cafe Carlisle, darling.
How long's your show?
It's about 70 minutes.
And right? Is it all just you?
It's all
monologuing, honey. Singing
some
what?
Some monologue, some singing, yeah. And I have a great band, a 5-piece band that's very, very
like,
sweet.
Like, you sing a full song?
I sing 10 full songs. Yeah, I
oh
sing
my
a lot.
Gosh, how come you never...
Oh my gosh.
Okay, I can't anymore.
I love
I
you.
Can't.
I love you. I can't help it. I want
to
deflect the attention
to this
away.
Kind of treatment.
No, I want to deflect myself away. I want to deflect the attention away from me. So I kind of go, oh my gosh.
Over 2,000 ordered. Oh,